So I don't really have a time before making. I remember as a kid, I would use all of the cardboard and all of the masking tape in the house that my parents had to create these elaborate forts for my G.I. Joes. But then I quote unquote, you know, grew up and I became an adult. And the humdrum daily routine of working was, it's sad, but the making and creating, I lost that spark. And now it's coming back, it's full force. I've remodeled my whole house and I've built two kitchens and I've plumbed and I mean, yeah, I'm getting excited, I'm sorry.
How would I define maker? I would define maker as someone who creates. I feel like maker isn't limited to woodworking or electronics or welding.
It could be anything. Like everything is making. It's more an attitude than, yeah, a job. Having agency over your life and over the things that surround you is very, very satisfying.
The maker community is amazing. It's a support system. It's a way to get questions answered and to share struggles and successes.
Overwhelmingly, it's just an encouraging group of people, whether you have 10 subscribers on YouTube or Instagram or a million, everybody's on the same level playing field, I believe.
I'm meeting all sorts of people from all different walks of making, and yet we all have this common goal of inspiring and educating and getting people to just make more.